My name is Nick Wilkinson and I studied the Advanced Diploma of Building Design.
Well, my job involves managing small-scale projects, working alongside the project architect and director, and using Revit on a day-to-day basis. The Advanced Diploma of Building Design helped me prepare for this job, especially by learning Revit. Revit was probably the main reason I got the job here at Baumgart Clark Architects. So Revit is a 3D modelling software that we use here. It's the main program that we use, alongside a couple of other programs like AutoCAD that we learn at RMIT. Working in a smaller scale firm gives you exposure to different variety of projects. Here I'll be working on schools, educational, hospitals, residential. I actually did a couple of things before I got here. I started an IT course for about 6 months, thought that was not for me. I actually got my apprenticeship in motor mechanics and then realised after I graduated, finished that apprenticeship, that probably wasn't for me as well, and I moved into the Advanced Diploma of Building Design. I was watching a show that involved architecture and it appealed to me. Looking at all the different universities, I felt that RMIT was probably the most standout one and probably the most reputable one. The Advanced Diploma of Building Design being quite a hands-on course. We've made some models during some of the classes. We get exposed to quite a wide variety of visual programs. The teachers at RMIT, they have, most of them currently work in the industry, whether it's for another firm or for themselves. So they have all current, up-to-date industry experience, which definitely helps. I'm working on projects that I'm working on right now. Prior to graduating, I did a short course in AutoCAD and Revit, which helped me sort of get a step ahead of everyone else. So I've been teaching the Advanced Diploma of Building Design for 4 years. The advice I have for students studying the Advanced Diploma of Building Design would be time management. It's quite an in-depth course, and if you can manage your time, you're better off with a better outcome from the course.